Who are you?
Castiel. I'm an angel of the Lord.
Where am I?
Heaven.
Heaven? How did I get to heaven?
Because God commanded it. It's time.
Oh, brother, he could die without me.
It's my job to keep him safe.
In paradise, you'll be at peace.
I'm sorry. I can't.
I'm not going with you. I don't care what you do.
You can go wherever you want. I'll go with you.
I hear something out there calling my name.
Sam.
No matter where I turn, it all looks the same.
I'm sorry.
I'm sleeping now, I just stay away.
I told you.
I don't care.
But the burning in my blood never came.
I'm not going anywhere.
Will I know it? Will I know it?
It felt like...
I'm here.
Like Dean.
I'm not gonna leave you.
Like he was there, just out of eyeshot. You think his spirit could be around?
Sammy, it's good to hear from you, man.
I know.
I miss you so much.
It's okay, Sammy.
I can't do this alone.
I'm right there with you all the way. I promise.
Jack?
Bitch. Sam, why did you do this to yourself?
You know why.
For revenge?
Of course.
But why? It's not gonna save me. It's only gonna kill you.
Hello.
Dean.
Sam?
Dean, are you here?
We can't reach him, Dean.
Can you hear me? What is wrong with him?
The demon blood.
Dean, please. You're honest with me.
Consuming the amount of blood it would take to kill Lilith would change your brother forever.
You know one thing. One thing keeping me going. What does that mean?
Figuratively, you're outside your comfort zone.
Help me. Now. Please.
Sam? You heading the game here?
What would you have me do?
Get me to Sam! We can stop this before it's too late.
Dean. I can't.
I know losing Dean is...
Hey! I don't want to talk about it. I can't.
Well, there's gotta be something that we can do.
I'm sorry, Dean. This is over.
I wanted to believe. So badly.
Sam, you're not alone.
Damn it, Cass! We can fix this!
Dean, it's not broken!
I needed to think that there was something else watching too, you know? But why?
To everything, there is a season.
They can't bring Dean back. But I can get you something else that you want.
Screw you.
Lilith.
We're done.
I'm gonna go talk to Sam.
Sam, it's time. Are we doing this or not?
Give me a damn minute, Ruby! I need your help. Please.
I can't interfere.
Drag Sam out of here now before Lilith shows up.
What you're asking, that's not possible.
Well, thanks a lot for the angelic assistance. And by the way, while all this is going on, where the hell is your boss, huh? If there is a God.
There's a God.
I'm not convinced.
Listen to me.
You are the one who will stop it.
What the hell are you talking about? I couldn't stop any of it.
That's not what I mean.
What does that mean? Where's God in all this?
Hello, Dean.
What?
We had an appointment.
It's time.
Yes, are you God?
Good luck.